the mission of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to spread the teachings of the book and the wisdom. We are beginning to neglect this as young people. We don't understand our responsibility as a Muslim. What's your responsibility? Somebody asked you, bro, what's your responsibility? Tell me. Tell me, what did Allah send you here for? What are you going to answer? What are we going to say? Allah sent you to chill? Allah sent you to mess around? Allah sent you to play PlayStation 4 all night? Allah sent you to watch movies all the time? No. Allah didn't send you for these things. Allah sent you so that you could spread goodness, that you yourself become good, and you make people around you good as well. Too much we see in the media glorifies the bad. The media exalts immodesty. The media exalts this kind of evil. We need to become individuals where good is being exalted in our community. And you will not find better examples of goodness than the prophets of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam.